nearing completion. We're expecting that here in just about a minute. Really gorgeous views of Falcon Heavy on the launch pad tonight. The next major milestone.
Launch abort has started.
As you may have just heard over the nets, we just heard an abort called out from our launch director. We're waiting for other updates from Mission Control, so stay tuned, and we'll come back with an update as soon as we can.
All parties on countdown one, please be advised that we have scrub for the night on Falcon Heavy.
If you've been following along, you know we had an abort during the countdown tonight at T-minus 1 minute and 5 seconds. Prior to that, the countdown was proceeding nominally. And keep in mind that the purpose of the countdown is to help us catch potential issues prior to flight. There are 1,000 ways that a launch can go wrong and only one that it can go right. So given that, we are overly cautious on the ground. And if the team or the vehicle sees anything that just looks even slightly off, they'll stop the countdown. Again, the vehicle and payload are in good health, but this will end our launch attempt for today. Our next launch opportunity is tomorrow around the same time, so keep an eye on our social media channels for updates. Hopefully you'll join us. Thanks for joining us today. We'll see you next time.
When you're launching a new product with a tight deadline,